try to check for understanding consistently throughout a lesson or lecture. And what I mean is, sometimes we have a lot of material to go through. It might be that long math lesson, science lesson, whatever it is. And it's really easy to get focused on teaching and stand up here for, goodness, a half an hour or more and teach. But a lot of times, if student A or B gets confused in the first 2 minutes, well, you may have lost them for the entire period. I know for me, I was a confused child. A lot of times I get lost and just be like, I'm just done. Why bother keeping up? Because they're on step F and I got stuck on step A. So one technique you can do is to remind yourself to check for understanding. And there's a whole bunch of different ways to do this. It doesn't have to be anything formal like a quiz. It can literally be as simple as, hey, can you just explain that back to me really quickly? Or one thing I like to do is I call it the thumbs up, thumb down method. And it's actually, there's one more step to that. A lot of times if you ask people if they understand or if they're confused, raise your hand. Well, who wants to look like an idiot, right? I know I never did. So I'd never raise my hand, but I was confused. So I have my students, I train them to do this. This means, yep, they got it. This means no, or this means, not quite so sure. And the great thing about that is if they do it right in front of them, not everyone can see them. So I'll say, all right, hey, everybody, I just did, part A. How confusing are, do you think you have that if we move on? Like, where are you? Is this, this, or this? And I can look around the room. If I get a whole bunch of these, cool. But if I get a whole bunch of these or these, it doesn't embarrass anyone. And then I can slow down. Hey, let me just go back here and clarify this. I think people are getting stuck on this step. Or tell me what step, where were you stuck at? So try this, this, or this, or whatever other method you want to check for understanding consistently throughout a lesson.